This is one of the hypos from my 2012 litter. It is a jungle sibling. It has some markings that are almost jungle-like, but I'm almost 95% sure it's just a hypo. Especially when paired up next to one of my actual hypo jungles. It has perfect tail. Very deep crimson red colors. That comes from the monster tail hypo gene produced by Jeff Rohn. The mother was actually purchased from Jeff Rohn. She's a hypo jungle. But this is just a hypo jungle sibling.